I love One Direction, yeah. 5 Seconds of Summer,
yeah.
Ed Sheeran, Bruno Mars, Jessie J.
And all the big stars.
Loads.
Okay, so if we were, so what do you got here? Just to illustrate it for us.
So this is Ed Sheeran Lego house. And like there's loads of different...
Did he build a Lego house?
I'm presuming he did when he was younger. So this is his song. But like there's loads of different songs on it.
Yeah.
Like you've got like 5 Seconds of Summer, One Direction and all. And the new thing about this one as well, Ryan.
Yeah.
Is that...
Yes, Aimee.
Is that you can do it on your phone. So you download the app and then your phone is the microphone.
So you can be on the bus going, yeah. Lego, Lego, Lego. Like, no, say, give us a bit of that.
You have to have the PlayStation 4 with you.
Oh, what?
No, you have to...
So you download the app and get this big PlayStation 4 and hang on the bus and sing it on your own?
No. Because, like, you need to have a plug as well. But, like, you have the PlayStation 4 and then you put...
Plug in the socket.
Yeah, you put the plug in the socket.
I'm on it now.
That's what you need to do.
Okay, give us a go with this. How does this...
Yeah. So this is really, really good.
Go on.
Okay, so...
Do your best, Ed Sheeran.
Sing along if you want.
Yeah, right.
And it's December.
What? Okay, here.
It's broken out of measure. And I keep you sheltered from the storm. I'm out of touch. I'm out of love. I'll pick you up.
Do you want to sing some more of it? Do you want to sing some more of it? Do you want to sing some more of it?
Sing together.
You ready?
Alright. Okay. Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god. Hysterical, oh my god.
We can frame it.
Sing it.
And put you on a wall. And it's so hard to say it. But I've been it before. Now I surrender up my heart.
Sing it out.
And so pray for yours. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now.
Oh, that's
good.
Well done.
Hey, how are you, man?
Thanks for coming in.
Do you like that? You want to build a snowman?
I would love to, yeah.
Aimee.
Thank you.
How are you?
You just duetted with Ed on the Toy Show.
I know.
How was it for you?
Oh my God, brilliant.
You didn't know you were going to see him today.
No.
So
I say I didn't even know I was going to come here today.
Yeah.
I had a gig in Newcastle tonight. I just flew over about an hour ago.
He literally flew in off the plane, so we bungled him out into
you.
A van and shoved him across the sea because he heard that you wanted to see him, so we just wanted to make sure.
And
thank
also,
you.
They told me backstage you tried to get tickets to the O2
yeah.
shows. Now, this wasn't planned, but
yeah.
I'm playing in London in July.
Yeah.
So it's the 10th, 11th or 12th.
Yeah.
I'll pay for you and your family to come out.
No!
Also, I got gifts for both of you.
What?
Because it's Christmas. I signed you an album.
Oh, thank you.
Thank
There's
you.
There's this thing called Ted Sheeran, which is, which is for you. There's a Christmas jumper that you can wear.
Oh, thank you.
And it's Ed Sheeran Christmas jumper. Watch, look, I just spotted this.
But you can have a Christmas jumper that doesn't have a really suspicious thing on it.
I said it. Is this for me? Thank you, my fifth
thank
jumper
you.
Of the night.
Yeah.
You're so good, Ed.
Oh, thanks for having
things
me.
Things are going so well for you. You just had this magnificent concert announcement. Tell me a bit about that in the UK.
Oh, well, yeah, I've announced 3 Wembleys and told them out.
Three Wembleys? I think you're the first solo artist to do that.
But, yeah, more important than that, I've got my own teddy bear.
It's only a matter of time. Because, I mean, we're at the toy show, so we're talking about, like, you're a Lego guy, aren't
we
you?
We don't have this in England, though. We should bring this over to England.
No, it's Irish, you can't
have do you have anything I can rub at all?
We'll see what we can do for you. You can have a little scope around. The least we can do is get your toy.
Have you enjoyed yourself?
Yeah, thank you.
Aimee, you're a great sport. Give us a hug.
Thank you.
You're so well.
What a lovely manner she has. Okay, head out that way.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
While we have you.
Well, I mean,
while we have you. We enjoyed you on the show last time so much, Ed.
And I was quite ill last time.
You were dying, yeah. But you performed beautifully, and we had a lovely response to your appearance on the show. I think we should get a minute or two from Ed, would we? Yeah, we're big fans of yours. All yours.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you for having me. I'm going to play half a song. <'cause we're laughs> When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Or will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall out. Heart of 23, and I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways, and maybe just the touch of a hand will be I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms and kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. You want to have a sing as well? Place your head on my beating heart.
Come in.
Okay. Go on in there.
Thinking out loud. 3, 2, 1. The baby.
We fell. Oh, my God.
Oh, no, we'll do it again. Okay. 3, 2, 1. The baby.
We found love right where we are.
One more time. Maybe
we found love right where we are.
Once more. Singing.
We found love right where we are.
I'm curious about that one as well.
Thanks,
Aimee.
Thanks, thanks so much. It's good to see you.
Thanks for coming to the house.
Yeah, we'll see you next time.
Awesome.
See you guys. You've really made a girl very happy. Wow. What a start. What a start.
Thank you.
Okay.